that you never leave me, never leave me. I never loved no one as much you, hey, believe me. I hope to pray no one would take you away from me. And all I can say right now is that I'm sorry. This is the story about a young man and a woman who loved each other so much they would stand for each other. They were each other's medicine and he was everything. If he ever saw a tear rolling down her face, he'd be burning. She was so beautiful, so so pretty. She was an angel, loving so much, like falling straight up from heaven. He would just stand right there, would stare at her for hours. And when she smiled, she's like the moon up in the sky. Night, his heart was full of happiness and she was his light. A brother walked down the corner holding hand, was not beside. God bless the world, they're so lovely together, right? They did her dreams and they did her plans. He was so determined to make the dreams come true. She would hold him so tight, I would say she loved him too. He would look deep into her eyes and say your fate will bound you and me together through. I love you. You promised me that you'll never leave me, never leave me. I never loved no one as much you, hey, believe me. I hope to pray no one would take you away from me. And all I can say right now is that I'm sorry. So beautiful day, each other feeling their care. So much affection, that's all they wanted when they were together. But who would have thought a bomb turn be changing life forever? That's exactly what happened on the day they were together. They had chosen wrong time, place to hang out and spend time. Cause after they died late night, they should have headed straight home. But the mistake was when they decided to walk down the street all alone. They got caught by the hungry ass of the devils. Look out, the living saw evil coming in formation. Not for human, we act so inhumane. They were chased and seized and made the victims of the devils. They hit him so hard with an iron rod on his face. He broke his jaws, he was flat on the ground with his own black frost. They pushed right, ripped off on the girl's clothes. Powers taking chances one after the other. So no mercy, they made him the wash. What they do to his pain, they were raping the poor of the bears, destined to death. You promised me that you never leave me, never leave me. I never loved no one as much you, hey, believe me. I hope to pray no one would take you away from me. And all I can say right now is that I'm sorry. Your love isn't unreal, this is the true story. Avoiding violence, cruel and nice details, cause you know it already. So brutal was this happening, came to none. Everybody wake up, no one can run. Now this ain't just a story happened in my own hood. This world is filled up with animals, criminals and rapists. Cause the devils are romantic, between you and me disguised as humans. And I'm ashamed of it, all I can say is I'm sorry. You promised me that you never leave me, never leave me. I never loved no one as much you, hey, believe me. I hope to pray no one would take you away from me. And all I can say right now is that I'm sorry.
Yeah, let's pray together for all the victims and hope this be a better place for you and me to live in peacefully, without worries, someday. Yeah, San James, peace out.